While rotating around the Sun, most planets aren't doing it alone. There are moons that orbit each planet and follow them around the Sun. Mercury and Venus are lonely because they don't have any moons, compared to Saturn, who's very popular and has 53 known moons.